When transplanting tomato seedlings, the idea is to remove them from their original container with their roots intact. It's best not to water them before transplanting, or the soil will be too heavy and the roots more likely to break. Pick them up by their seed leaves. Fill a pot with new compost, or two pots in this case. And with a pencil, make a hole, then lower the seedling down so that the seed leaves are just above soil level. Carefully firm around the seedling and then tap the pot to remove any air holes. And the same with the second pot. Give them a mist of water and sit them in a saucer of water for a few minutes.